My name is Narendra from CSE Department. Another project is music recommendation real time based on face emotions with Spotify. Here is our industry details. This is our agenda. This is our abstract. Nowadays music services make it simple to listen to a vast number of music. Many music recommendation systems are becoming increasingly and consumers in selecting acceptable music for all times. In our project, we want to demonstrate that by using the facial recognition and detect the facial emotions and finding the recommended music for the emotion and sentiment. The main object is to detect the facial expression and extract the facial landmarks by using the camera, then recommending the music according to the emotion of the face. The scope of the project is in COVID-19, people are getting into their rooms and turn into many moods and illness and sadness and anxiety. So many of them recommended to listen to the music. So in that, developed a revolutionary for music recommendation system. Introduction. Within many music apps, we are having millions of songs and music platforms in this, but we are not having the according to the situation, we will not choose. By using this, we can easily find this. This is the literature review. Design and methodologies. In design and methodologies, we are only having four inputs. First one is data collection and pre-processing, and second one is data splitting, and third one is building ML models and all. In data collection, we can take two data sets, like Spotify data set and Face data set. Using these data sets, we want to do the pre-processing, means deleting the duplicate data and renaming the data. In data splitting, we can use the convolution theorem, and in data set we can find the facial expressions like angry, sad, neutral, surprised, happy. This type by using convolution theorem. Convolution neural network algorithm. Prediction module. In this, we are using the KNN classifier for classification and improve the efficiency and accuracy and precision. Implementation. The sensor system can detect the robot's facial expressions and extract the facial landmarks. Based on the expressions, we can identify the user's sentiment and emotion. We can find the user's feelings and we can suggest them to give their music based on his or her mood. In real time, the sensor activates it, tracks and adapts to human activity. It guarantees the desire to detect it with great precision. Here is the architecture diagram. It is the data diagram, level 0, level 1. It is the UI diagram. It is sequence diagram. Finally, it can be shown that the final conclusion is that it can be shown that the classifier has an accuracy more than 90% of the ability in these test instances, which is rather impressive in terms of emotion categorization. Here are the references we have taken from the the source code, which is to be implemented by using the command prompt. This code has to be running in the Python 3.6 version. By gathering all the codes in one file and convert them into one recommended file, we have gathered all the codes in one file. And using command prompt, they have implemented the code. In this, we are using the code like string and length. By using this code, we can directly go to the website which is to be built.
Yes, sir.
That is our final problem for the logbook.